Yo, what's good, y'all? Seebster here, back with another video. And y'all can read the title. We have an intense double matchup against the same guy who was ranked in the top 100 in last ranked season. And this was also during the MCS Most Feared Ladders. Right before we get into this video, I'd just like to ask you guys to like and subscribe. And also, if you want to check out and follow my other channels, just click that link tree in the description down below, and all my channels are linked there. But other than all that yapping going on, let's get into this video. Easy. Good catch, Brian Thomas, and he's gone. He might be gone for a touchdown. What a play by Brian Thomas. Let's go, baby. We start this game out hot with a big-time touchdown to Brian Thomas Jr., but my opponent has got to find a way to answer back. Okay, he's literally only throwing corner routes right now. Oh my god, dude. And he for sure answers back right there. You wouldn't expect less. Now we gotta find our way back into this end zone. That's Brian Thomas. Nice, out of bounds. Come back to it. Terry, what a catch. Good. 14-7. Very good, very good, very good. Okay, lock in. Beautiful touchdown to answer right back. And you notice how I said, let's lock in? We locked in, and it got fucking dark. Bag, baby! Nope, manned up. Beautiful. Got him. Yo, that corner route is disgusting. Bag. Hell nah. Get that. Come on, bro. Oh, nah, Richardson is the greatest QB. No, too late. Too late, too late. Good defense, and he's out of here. And he's out of here. GG's, man, GG's.
First game, an absolute flood. Seebster with the W. Now let's move on to the second game.
All right, we played this guy yesterday. We actually, I believe we fucking smoked this guy. Like, literally, it was like 35-7 in the second quarter. We're not playing the same as we were yesterday, but we can get to that point. Dot for a first down. Here we go. You ain't no Deshaun Watson. You can shake the rust off. Let's lock him. All right, cool, Madden. No, I didn't want to catch that either. Just, like, make Brian Thomas run out of the way next time. Dial it in. Solo side. Hit him. Jamar Chase. Good. Oh, my brother in Christ. Touchdown. Good read. Good fucking read, baby. Oh, yeah. No, I see. I can feel the confidence brewing in my body now. Let's fucking go, man. Come on. Play some defense on this guy.
Oh, calm down, Jamal. Don't pull out the nine.
And this guy. Peters. Oh my god, wait, boys. We might be back. Take the drag. Oh, he caught that. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and cut my... Never mind, I'm not going to do that. I knew it. Oh, okay. No, so this guy's locked for this game. Sweet. Imagine I stood in again, no way. Hey, EJ, we can record, G. Slide, motherfucker, damn. That's why you got a concussion the first time. Damn! My fault, A. Rich. I don't mean to be rude, I'm just on edge right now. X wide open, hit Kyle Pitts, beautiful work. Damn! Okay, Richardson, hold on. Let me let you cook real quick, sir. Dance with my dogs in the nighttime. That was very white of me. I'm gonna, like, make sure I never do that again. And, okay. So, Jack, you're not Michael Jackson in 1986. Stop fucking moonwalking in the pocket and step up and make a read. For the love of fucking God. Well, guess what? You can't step up when he's sending 98 people at you. Oh, you have him wide open. Oh my god, Richardson, just make a play for me. Richardson, just go ahead and make a fucking play for your boy. Go ahead and make a play for me, Richardson. Man coverage. Richardson, I hate you. You're the worst quarterback ever. I hope you... No, I don't hope you do that. As an NFL quarterback, how do you struggle to throw the ball not even 2 yards? Like,
English, motherfucker, do you speak it?
And I'm stuck on my guy. Yep, and there he goes, and he's got a first down.
JS, this shit goes stupid.
Defense, baby. Eaters! Shout out IMF. Fourth and six, lock in. Out of town. Eaters! Shout out IMF, baby. Got my stop back. Beautiful work. Oh, cool. Yeah, so that's just the greatest defense that I've ever fucking seen. Just get rid of it, please. Thank you. And I got no fucking blocking on my right side. All right, so we slid to the right side. We made sure we slid to the right side. Teron Armstead, you're off the fucking team. Not disrespectfully, no, but just no, not right now. I'm currently struggling to find a will to live right now. It's a joke, relax, kind of. Manned up, by the way, just wanted to point that out. Give a dog a bone. Caught it through a hit stick, breaks the tackle and he's gone. This game is doing things to me right now, and I don't know if I necessarily agree with the things that this game is doing to me. Beam. Absolute dime. Absolute dime piece. Like I said, bro, my offense, I can keep up with everybody. It's just, holy Christ, on a fucking cracker with butter, cheese, and a charcuterie board or whatever the fuck that shit is. Can we get a stop? I appreciate all the support, man. I really do. I really do appreciate y'all for that. Please don't see him. Oh, you saw him. How could you not see Christian Okoye? He's a large black man at 6'5", 298 fucking pounds with shoulder pads bigger than both of my nutsacks combined. Of course, why would he not see him, Jack? Yeah, bitch, I'm gonna crash out. Oh, sweet. There we go. Oh, give me that. He threw it. Is this motherfucker blind? Megan. Oh, I should have just kept running. Jack, you big, dumb, stupid fuck. It doesn't matter. Good pick. Let's go get a touchdown. Hey, you know what? Look what happens. Look what, Megan. Look what happens when you block for me. I'm going to go and make a play. You feel them. Okay. So my left guard's gone after this game. Ooh, 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 man coverage. Oh, you little stupid bitch. That was a good switch last second. He was in man coverage. It was going to be an easy first down. Megan! Timeout. He's giving me a decision here. See, my team has something called grit. A lot of players don't have it. You know what I'm saying? I'm not most players, though. First down. Like I said, I'm not most players. I'm on a different planet. Let's fucking go. Nope, he didn't. We got the drag. Take it. Might have a touchdown here. Kyle Pitts. Ooh, you got to have some grit, buddy. I like Brian Thomas here. If it's not open, just get rid of it. Got him. Easy. Touchdown. Yee! Let's go, baby. We took the lead. 15 seconds left. All right, going into halftime with the 21-14 lead.
You made it this far into the video?
You must be enjoying. So why haven't you liked and subbed yet? 92% of my viewers aren't even subscribed. Why is this shit not focusing? So if you could, please hit that subscribe button and also like up the video if you're enjoying. Also, make sure to click the linktree in the description of this video to check out and follow my other channels such as my Twitch or my TikTok. I'll let you get back to the video now. Interesting route combo. And he still caught that. Wow. Somewhat open. Denzel, knockout. He catches that. Yo.
Why is he able to throw that?
I have a fucking okay. No way. Dion's there. Come on, Dion.
Let's just hit him with a hard and step back and just fucking chuck it up and sketch it, you know. No problem with that.
High pass. Good dot. Brian Thomas Jr. has speed. 91 speed. Come on, Brian Thomas. Damn, Jordan Poirier hawked him down, but that's still a huge play right there. Yeah. Get it off to the flat. Get a block, Terry McLaurin. Okay. Devon Achane. Nice little play right there. Hit the RPO. One block from Pitts. I'm trying so hard right now to keep my composure in this game, and it is really starting to get fucking difficult. Thank you. And see, you know, sometimes you just kind of have to, like, realize that you're gonna get your shit back. Like, that entire time, I had a feeling I was gonna get my shit back. I didn't. I'm totally lying. But still, like, you gotta, like, have faith. Beam. I drop it. Yeah, man, totally. Yeah, and then he runs backwards and doesn't get the fucking first down. With you. Nothing. Nothing is open. First down, I'll take it. Out of bounds. Out of bounds. He's out of bounds. He's out of bounds. He's out of bounds on that play. Good catch, Jamar. Biggest problem is that he's getting ball to end this game. That's the biggest problem right now. For pretty much a potentially game-winning drive. So lucky, bro. You gotta be fucking kidding me, dude. Thank you. Let's fucking go, baby. Game time. Let's fucking go, man. Good defense. All right, conservative ball carrying on. Game is not completely over just yet. RPO wide open. Terry in the field goal range. Did he get out of bounds? No, he didn't. Good. Similar deal here. I'm just trying to chew clock, trying to waste timeouts, all that type of stuff. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. A-chain. Good A-chain. That's pretty much game over. Yeah, he's out of here. He's out of here. Let's fucking go, man. Good W. That's huge. I needed that.